Good morning, class 5th. Today we will solve the exercise of your conversation book, chapter number 1. The first time we will read the chapter, and now we solve the exercise of this chapter. The exercise have 3 parts. The first part is A, answer the questions. The second part is B, fill in the blanks. And the third part is C, true and false. So let's start the first part, answer these questions. What should we do? The question number 1 is, what should we do? The answer is, we should play snake and ladder game. Question number 2, who will take the first chance? The answer is, Kirti will take the first chance. Question number 3, would you like to have banana shake while playing? The answer is, yes, I will like to have banana shake while playing. Question number 4, do you know all rules of playing this game? The answer is, yes, I know all the rules of playing this game. Question number 5, why write any 2 hobbies of yours? The answer is, reading story books and drawing are my 2 hobbies. Now the question answer is complete. Let's come on the exercise part B. The part B is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. I was really dash at my home. The answer is bored. The spelling is B-O-R-E-D. Question number 2. I am really good at dash and ladder. The answer is snake and ladder. Question number 3. I will be waiting for you. The answer is waiting. W-A-I-T-I-N-G. Waiting. Question number 4. I know all the rules of playing. The fill-up is rules. Question number 5. Drawing is my hobby. The fill-up is drawing. Now come on the B part. C part. This is the true-false. The true-false first is, every person have some hobbies. True. The point true, if Priya was a singer. False. Number 3. Priya and Kirti were ready to play snake and ladder. True. Studying is my favorite hobby. True. Priya knows all the rules of game. True. The sequence is, first true, second false, third true, fourth true, and fifth also true. So now the exercise is totally complete. All of you do all the exercise with question answer in your notebook with neat and clean handwriting also. Now today as a homework, the other book of your cursive writing, in last video we will do as a homework page number 3, and now as a homework all of you will fill page number 4 properly, neat and clean. Is that clear? That's all.